Ah, so you must be the new guy. Mr. Stewart, I take it?
The one and only. The name's Alf, mate. I'm from Summer Bay and I'm here to play.
I'll check your briefcase.
You know, my wife Alf is not too impressed with me fucking working here, but fuck the slut. Feel like a kid in a candy store. Righto, cunt. Righto, pencil dick. You'll be answering to me from now on.
Mr. Stewart, it's only a trial.
Fuck off, cunt. I'm running shit now.
You have to learn to walk before you can run.
Hell, you go trying to walk after I run over there and rip your fucking spine out and fuck you in the ass with it, you fucking little cunt. Fucking cockeyed prick.
If you're happy and you don't clap your hands. If you're happy and you don't.
The fuck you doing out of your cage? Get the fuck out of my face before I cut your fucking tits off.
I found my friends.
Like, fuck you will. How'd you like them apples, you fat spastic slut?
You're a nasty old man, I hope you fucking
shut your fucking mouth!
Excuse me, what's going on here?
I'll tell you what's going on, you got a fucking retard on the loose, nearly took me
eye
out.
I shouldn't clap your hands.
I'll give her the clap and cut off both her fucking hands.
Oh, he's a nasty old man, he broke my wand. I was just trying to find my friends, it's not fair.
Okay, go back to your cell, please.
Why?
Because I told you to, that's why.
Jesus H fucking Christ, I don't know what kind of fucking prison you cunts are running, but this is fucking absurd.
Retarded or not, she's being rehabilitated.
Yeah, well back in Summer Bay, I cure retards with a bucket of water. Once the bubbles stop, the cunt's no longer fucking retarded.
Yes, well this is not Summer Bay, Mr. Stewart. Now go and find Charles so he can show you what to do.
Prisoner!
You gotta be hard as fuck to run a prison, Chuck. If you're a soft cock poofter, you're gonna get fucked in the ass.
You've only been here 5 minutes, it's a lot to
I'll
know.
Tell you what I do know, mate. It's women are like dogs and they belong in fucking cages. Luckily for you, incarcerated sluts is a hobby of mine.
So what you're trying to say to me is, women are like filthy fucking dogs and they belong in cages.
Exactamundo. You ever been to Cambodia?
Yeah. I've been there once, it was really hot, I got sunstroke.
Not only can you shoot a child in the face for $500, you can bet on dogfights.
Huh, that sounds uber.
So you in?
Yeah, why not? I'm not scared.
Well, it sounds like we got our first dogfight.
How much make a bet?
Oh, you know. They're $500. And guess what I'm doing with the winnings, Chuck? Cambodia, here I come. Well, my money's on the gollywog. She looks like a violent little cunt.
Well, my money's on the Chewbacca lady. Reminds me of my Aunt Helga. Large, tall, and muscular. She used to punish me by burning my balls with cigarettes.
Suck shit, cunt.
Yeah, she once made me suck on her shit. And it wasn't even my birthday.
You Nazi cunt sure know how to have a fucking good time. Zig fucking hail.
Yeah! I'm gonna cut your fucking cunt lips off, you fucking overgrown slut!
Last time I was there, I got a full pedicure and a head job off a 12-year-old boy for $20.
What?
Fuck you, Chewbacca, you fucking slut!
I have to admit, that was a pretty fucking sweet cunt punt.
Oh, that was uber-sexual. But it looks like the Chewbacca lady's going to win. So then you want to pay me the $500 you owe
me? Fuck off, cunt.
But she's smacking the gollywog around the place.
Go fuck yourself, Chuck. You ain't getting a fucking cent.
But I want to spend it in Cambodia.
Fuck you and fuck Cambodia, the bet's off.
Huh, what are you, sore loser?
You'll be sore loser in a minute, cunt. Now fuck off.
Fuck this, let's bounce.
Fucking Chewbacca.
Prisoner!